take the 10 that we get in the 8, the 3,